next match interrupted as Melina is apparently on her way to the ring to confront Harley Quinn, I guess. That's all I can think of that she could be out here for. Or she could just be out to make her presence known. She is in a match later on against Chun Li. See what Melina has to say, though, before we get into our next match. The champ. That belt looks really cool, by the way, the one I made. Although it looks kind of a little too big for them, but it's fine. It's fine that it's big. Doesn't matter. Doesn't mean that they have to stop wearing it. There she is. Looks incredibly focused. Not even taunting or anything. Just right into the ring. Oh, now she's taunting. The heel herself now. She made it perfectly clear. Not blowing clips. She's just mocking them right now. Mocking all the fans here in attendance. I can't believe I have to come out here and do this. Can you believe that it's come to this? I'll say this, though. At least I have the guts to be out here right now. Oh, the FWF Universe and their false idols. I can't wait to break down this superstar right in front of your eyes. You guys all think she's untouchable, huh? You think she's talented. You think she's gonna beat me? Here's my question, though. What happens when I expose every one of her vulnerabilities in front of your eyes? Harley Quinn is uglier, less talented, poor, and has everything else that's less than me. She wishes she were me, but she'll never be me, Harley Quinn. The one thing I'll give you is your courage. So here's your chance to hang on to the only thing you have and come out here tonight. Harley Quinn just had a match earlier, and she is not intimidated in the slightest and heads right out. Stand toe-to-toe with the champ. I mean, why would she be afraid of Melina? I mean, Harley Quinn just shown time and time again that she is fearless after picking up a big win earlier as well. Continuing with her momentum. I think what this is here is Melina's trying to get a read on her opponent. Trying to get to know her opponent before they clash at Night of Knights. Which I'm not, you know, not bothered by. This is a wise strategy. I don't blame her at all for wanting to see the challenger up close and personal. You have a problem. You know it. I know it. So let's talk it out. Girl to girl. Hey everyone, look. Is someone who thinks she is on the same level as me? Well, aren't you brave? Or is it stupid coming out here to interrupt me? From what I have to say, I'll tell you in a, I'll let you in on a secret, girl. This isn't a comic book or a fairy tale. Bravery is only going to get you hurt. Look, you can rattle with whatever garbage you want to say. The bottom line is, you make the rest of the woman in the FWF look bad when you come out here and utter sounds those through those cheap lips of yours. God damn. That's shade. Now you know it. Know what she's trying to say. Know exactly what she's trying to say. You can come out here and try to look the part, but everyone knows you're just a little girl pretending to be a superstar. It's really sad and embarrassing. Go back to the kiddie table, because if you stick around, it's not going to end well. You need to shut your mouth before you dig yourself in any deeper You're crossing a line that no one's coming back from, so I highly suggest you give considerable thought to your next move. If you think you're the baddest woman in the land, then why don't you come over here and prove it? Or are you really just scared, little pussycat? Damn. If there's one thing being in this business has taught me, it's that the people making the most noise are the ones you need to worry about. Are the last ones you need to worry about. You're making a lot of noise, so I'm not sweating you one bit. Damn. That is mighty high talk coming from a perennial contender. I'm cut from a different cloth than you. I'm not a woman who's just so happy to be here and holds on out hope that I can catch a lucky break and experience a fleeting moment of glory. Not me. See, I'm the one who ruins that chance. I'm the one you have to but can't beat. That's why you're the one interrupting me. There's no way you're ever going to win against me. I don't even know why you're bothered trying. But if you're foolish enough to go down this road, it's your funeral. Damn. That was an interesting conversation. I enjoyed that dialogue a lot between those two. Interesting. Now we move on to the matches.
Oh. You